guys, this is the ballast valve. We have what is starboard, and this is the glycol pump. For the traffic base, this case we have in cold weather, we use this to mix the water. Okay, I will open this door so that we will know what's inside. This is the components of the diagram. Okay. So that you have an idea. We have chemical. This chemical will inject the system. This should be properly locked during the middle of the PS line. Then, this is our filter strainer for ballast water system. You see, there is a motor, a pump on the top. The purpose of this is to move the filter, make it turn. Okay? So we have also two strainer, the other one there, starboard, and this is the other side. So this is the one. So from ballast water pump, this will pass through here. So all this solid, mud, or anything that is foreign object will catch. Hi guys, this is our ballast water treatment system control cabinet. This is our monitor run by Aponis. So, let me show you some of the overview here of the ballast water system. Okay. So, this is how we operate. We start the system. Once we press start here, we go to ballasting main, so the sequence already start how it works. Okay, this is the actual procedure or sequence how the system start. Okay. Next is our motor control cabinet. Okay, this one. Okay. Motor control cabinet. We have this all the motor for any pump, flushing filter, sea water, lower, and for salt water feeding pump for low salinity. Okay. Now here, this is we call it electrolyzer. Okay. Our blower. Then this is our monitor for filter. This equipment. Next is our rectifier. We have two rectifiers here. Because this one is a gas separator. And this important thing here is our AGP for electrode conductivity. This is the one that reads salinity that pass through, okay? After electrolyzer. Or before electrolyzer. Okay, and this one, we have another pump here. This is the injection pump for hydrochloride. Down below. Okay. Then, we have here a new system, a new tank. We're using this LU system for the ballasting. And the other side is for ballasting. Okay. This is the pump, the inject Okay, inject chemical. Once we do the ballast of seawater. Okay.